Hello guys, this is Ujwal from droidextra.org, and in today's video I will walk through you through the new YouTube app for Android, which has been updated to version 5 recently. So let's start. I'll just unlock my phone for now. So this is the new YouTube app. As you can see, comes with the new card UI and many other features. We will walk through all the features one by one and we will see what's new in this app. So let us first check out the new interface. So the new interface is based on the cards interface that is becoming a new standard in the new Google Apps for Android. We first saw this card interface in Google Plus app, and then it was released in the Google Now, and now it has landed to the YouTube app. So let us take a look at other options here. When you slide out from the left, you'll see a new menu. This menu has been improved and lets you access all your stuff at one place, like if you want to upload something or something you watch from history or your favorites. If you have some playlist, you can choose here, or your watch later list. And here is the My Subscription panel, which will show you all the channels that you have subscribed to. So let's move on to, let's play one of the videos and we'll see what is new. This comes with a new in-app multitasking, which is something new, and I'm sure you will definitely like it. Let me just play a video. This is my channel. I'll just playing the video. It will take some time to load. Let us just see. As you can see, here are some new options. Okay, so it is showing an ad for now. We'll just skip the ad, okay, and it will start playing the video. So here we have some new options here. I'll tell you what this is in some time, but let us look at this. So this is a new toggle to turn CC or HQ on. Okay, so you can just touch here to turn HQ on or off, or if you want to see the captions, just click here. If the captions are available, this will be enabled. Now time to check out this option. Let me just wait until the video actually plays. The comment boxes have also changed, so the video is now playing. Let me just show you the in-app multitasking capabilities. As you can see, the video has been down to here. Now you can do whatever you want in the app while watching this video, which is a pretty good feature. And to expand this video, all you have to do is just touch it, and to make it back down, you can just slide it down, or to dismiss the video, you can just slide it out. And this is pretty much it. And let me tell you that this is a major UI overhaul to the app after a long time, and I must say that we are pretty impressed. So guys, that was all in today's video. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.